absolutely love that set.
I was listening to this 2 Chainz song the other day. And he said, "Pussy was so good, I missed my flight." And I'm not impressed. 2 Chainz is a black pothead rapper. Pussy or not, he was never going to make that flight. But what would impress me is my grandfather gets the flights 3 hours early. If he looked at me and said, "Pussy was so good, I missed my flight," I'd be like, "What? You tell me Graham got that good shit? Are you serious?"